Thanks, Josh. After several days of spring-like warmth, the snow is almost completely melted. While this may be a welcome sight for some, the big thaw could mean potential for flooding. Lauren Hensley was in Huntington County talking with first responders about how they are preparing for any flood concerns, and she has their message for you tonight. Lauren?
Well, Jackie, officials are using this opportunity to remind those who live near the water to be prepared. They're saying with this deep freeze beginning to thaw and that rain in our forecast, it could mean the potential for flooding. So they're reminding you to keep your eye on the water line.
The sounds of spring. From the big chill to the big thaw, first responders are reminding those who live near the water to pay close attention. In a statement, the director of emergency management in Pennsylvania said, "We know that Pennsylvania is one of the most flood-prone states in the country, and we need to be vigilant, not only until snow and ice are gone, but also throughout the spring and summer." And locally, first responders are giving similar advice.
Just keep an eye out, watch the water levels. If they rise up, get out of there before we have to come get you.
This is an image from Benz Creek in Somerset County. Creek beds overflowing. And in Huntingdon, fields looking more like ponds and rivers rapidly flowing.
The water can come up a lot faster than what people realize.
The Alexandria Volunteer Fire Department said they are prepared to handle flooding. The department purchased a boat 2 years ago for swift water, standing water, and any other type of water emergency. They've used it 3 times, but continue training so that if the water rises, they are ready.
There's a lot of hours of training that goes into being able to use it to operate the boat, operate in the water. We practice in the river, both in the boat and out of it.
First responders say people should create an emergency plan and build an emergency kit for their homes and cars in case they must evacuate in a hurry.
Now, some of the counties are under a flood watch. You're encouraged to stick with 6 News for updates on that. And of course, we always want to see what's going on outside of your window. So if you have photos, you can send them over to our Facebook page. Just search for us on Facebook, WJAC TV. Reporting live in the Center County Newsroom, Lauren Hensley, 6 News.